For me, since you have, you know, brought this topic of how to guide effectively, the book for this, for me, is the Bhagavad Gita.
Oh, beautiful.
You know?
Okay.
Interesting. Krishna doesn't straight away begin the Bhagavad Gita by guiding Arjuna. He's just hearing. There is a friendly talk going on. Only when Arjun, in the second chapter, 7th verse, very interesting, 3 things he says. He realizes, hey, look, we are having friendly talks, we are leading nowhere. But I know that you know. And therefore, okay, he says, karpa, and he realizes his shortcomings. Karpanya dosho pahata subhava. See, I'm a very miserly, I'm very selfish, I'm just looking from my perspective. I realize that my perspective is very, very self-centered and dharma sammuda, and I'm confused. So I'm self-centered, I'm confused. Yet Shreya, and I don't want just goody-goody stuff. What pleases me? What actually benefits me? Yet Shreya Sya. And tell me, no ifs and buts, clearly, this is it. And 3 things he does. Shishyasteham, Shadhimam, Tvam Prapannam. So disciple, meaning I'm ready to be disciplined. When you go to a doctor, you know, you don't say, what do you feel like, you know, I feel like this. You give me this prescription. So only when Krishna sees that this person is ready, disciplined, Shadhimam, instruct me, and Tvam Prapannam, I am surrendering to you. Only when he hears these 3 things, then he very lovingly chastises. Na panditaha. This is what you're speaking is. Immediately, and Prabhupada says, now friend has become a guide. So to guide, first of all, is the person who has come, is he receptive? Has he the right? Otherwise, don't guide. Otherwise, be a good friend. Be there with him till he asks. Otherwise, just share. You tell only when he asks. But when he's sharing, you also just share. I feel this is the first guideline for a person who wants to guide. I can't simply say, I am your counselor, I am your guide. You better tell me everything. Why should I tell you? It's a very sacred relation. It's a very sacred space. Nobody can barge into it by manipulation, by trickery, by force. So it's a very sacred thing. It has to be evoked. And only when it is evoked, in case he gives you that space, he gives you that authority, only then are we fit to even guide.